gets kind of exhausting just having people be like, you're so pretty.
That's what she said. And you know what? What was that? Okay, James.
I don't think you have the facilities for that, big man.
Doing shit and not perfecting it. Can you guys hear me good? Big boobs. What? Chill. Anyway, so.
Wait a minute. Wait. First of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
Oh, baby, nah, that ain't gonna work.
I'm glad you brought it up because I've been dying to talk about it for a fucking hot minute. First of all, don't be suspicious. Don't tell me be suspicious.
Don't be suspicious.
John Ralphio?
Hold on. Can we switch the language?
Sorry.
We better hit it.
What did he say?
It's a toy horse. I shall call it Twinkle Toes. Horsey, Twinkle Toes. Horsey, Twinkle Toes. Horsey.
Remember, children, Aunt Dottie sent the present for both of you.
Take off my boot. Oh my God, my boot, not my foot.
Do I look fat?
Just like 20 pounds overweight.
You're worthless.
This is the land of your people.
This is not the land. This is Glendale. I'll be there for you 90% of the time.
Your version of 90 anyways is just unacceptable.
My diamond earring came up in the ocean and it's gone.
And there's people that are dying.
I think that your issue is...
But sometimes I
No, I'm
like...
gonna tell you what okay. your issue is.
It's disgusting to be related to you.
You're lucky that I'm gracing you with my ideas. Listen.
Everything you're saying is going in one ear and out the other.
You know what? No. Well... when people shower because it's a trend. People shower because it's a trend. It's not something that needs to be done. It's not something that we can... It's not like drinking food or water. It's not something that we... I'm sorry. It's not something that we actually need. It's just something that people do. It's a trend. People do it because other people do it. A lot of things people do is because other people do it. To be honest, people like to follow the trend. Someone else doing it and everybody else doing it. I want to do it. I want to fit in. I want to do it. It's just kind of like with Jordan shoes. What is so special about Jordan shoes? And me, myself, I was guilty of it because I used to want it. So, I remember I was desperate to get some Jordan shoes. And when I got them, the bitches was ugly. But I still wore them just to fit in. So.
I feel like I'm dead. I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Oh! She is very gorgeous to me.
I've been waiting for this one. Turn it up.
Don't do it.
I am very uncomfortable with the energy that we've created in the studio today.
Are you checking yourself out?
No, I'm not checking myself out. Stop.
Relax, John B. It's not like I've never seen a boy in underwear before. I have a brother. Get your head out of the gutter, John B.
Встречайте супергруппу Мель Попс.
Мель Попс. Жу-жу-жу. Жу-жу-жу. Мель Попс. Ах, как вкусно. Ням-ням-ням. Медовые шарики на завтрак. Мель Попс. Мёд кап-кап-кап.
Whoa! Yankee with no brim!
Hold on, let me go around. That's that.
Hi, I'm Annie, and I'd like to talk to you about how light in the morning has affected my life. I used to think about death all the time. I'd wake up dead. I'd go to lunch dead. I'd go to sleep at night, wonder if I'm gonna die. Dead, dead, gonna die. Or be worm food one day. Until I read this book, Light in the Morning. Now, I'm not afraid of death at all. In fact, I can't wait to die. Honestly, I cannot wait to die. I wake up in the morning, I'm disappointed. I don't choke on my food at lunch, I'm disappointed. I make it to dinner, I'm disappointed. So Light in the Morning, it truly changed my life. And I tell you, the only way for you to know is for you to read it. So I highly recommend Light in the Morning. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go play in traffic.
I feel like I hate saying this because then everyone on Twitter is like, you're lying, I hate you. I was supposed to be in the video.
No, I actually wanted you to be in it.
Because I was in Miami. I know, when they were filming it, I was in Miami. But like, she told me the whole concept and was like, yeah, like we're doing this whole Mean Girls thing. And I was in my room in Miami and I was like, fly back to LA right now.
Girl. Wait, who are you going to play?
Someone just said, you're in the dark. Well, I tell you what, Sherlock Holmes, you are unbelievable.
And now, back to this bitch that had a lot to say about me the other day in the press. Miley, what's good?
Hey, we're all in this industry. We all do interviews, and we all know how they manipulate you. Nikki, congratulations. And just because the VMAs have already started doesn't mean that the voting is done. You can still vote.
That's been off, what a fucking racket. What a fucking racket. We all know the best MC, it's M to the B, 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 it's M to the B. Bang.
I don't know, I just don't think this is like right for me. I don't want to do it. I want to go home. Like, I can't take the pressure of it.
But don't you think any job interview...
I'm really goofy, you know, I'm really goofy and like regular. I don't like to be like, hi guys, so da 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 da. Yes, I did that. And you would do it too for a check. I was an employee and I was going to get employee of the month and that's on period. So yeah, but that's not who I really am. You know what I'm saying? Like that was just that's what it needed to be. And that's what it was gone big.
A really good place right now. I'm falling more and more in love with her. I don't want more kids, but she does.
I like the view.
You do?
Yes.
You're my best view.
Nee.
I mean
you're
it.
You're so sweet.
This message lasts 2 minutes.
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass, you big, fat bitch, oompa lumpa body ass bitch. I'm coming up there and I'm going to beat the fuck out of you, bitch. And don't even call the police today because I'm going to come up there unexpected and wait on your motherfucking ass, bitch. I'm coming to beat the fuck out of you, bitch, because you did that on purpose with your Andre racist, white ass.